Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice Power BI question related to column chart visual. And the question is, you need to modify a column chart. The solution must ensure that total for each bar is shown above the column. What should you enable? And under options, we have data labels, title, x-axis or y-axis. So let's check this in Power BI. So here in Power BI desktop, we have sales data, so let's create one column chart from this data set. So let me add one column chart over here. Let's add month on this and sales. And here we can see we have column chart where we have bar for each month. And as per the requirement, we need sum of each bar on top of that bar. For example, in January bar, we can see the sum of total sales is 12,619. So this figure should be available above this bar. Similarly, for February, the total is 24,005. So this figure should display on top of this February bar. And likewise, in March, the total is 19,301. So the same figure should be available at top of March bar. So now for that, let's go to the visual format properties. And here we need to go to the data labels and we need to enable it. And now here we can see we are getting the 30,000 sum of the January sales at the top of January bar. Similarly, in February, we are getting 24,000. And same for March, we can see we are getting 19,000 at the top of the bar. So these are the called as the data labels. So now let's go back to the question. And here option A, data labels, is the correct answer.